So guys, what you're going to do is 58 times 35. So then you just put it in expanded form. I already set it up the box. And so I did 50 plus 8 and then 30 plus 5. So now what you're going to do is add them up. Like 5 times 3, which is an easy bag, would be 15. And then you would add the 2 zeros. And then you would add your time. Now 8 times 3 is 24. You just add that 0. Okay, it's 24. So then you would add 0. So then 5 times 5 is 25. And then you would just add that 0. And you would do 8 times 5, which is 40. And then Cameron's going to be adding it up.
So what you want to do is, you want to add 1,504K, and then 4K, and then 0, 3, 1,
K, one you mean?
Yes, I do. One.
But that would be 10. Then you would carry your 1.
And then don't forget to call out people. That's always important. Now, Ming is going to come here with the partial sums.
And our answer is 3,030. Let's see if he gets the same answer.
Okay. So, this is how you partial sums, kids. Okay. So, we are going to do the same exact, problem, but in a different way. The problem is 58 times 35, but don't forget the time sign. But first, we gotta do something else. So 8 times 5 equals 40. And then we do 30 times 8. Don't forget that the 30 is in the tens place. And 30 times 8 equals 240. And then we do 50 times 30, that equals 1,500. And then we do 50 times 50. Add that up, and that equals 50 times 50 equals, 50 times 5, and that 50 times 5 equals 250. Then you add all of them up. We do 40 plus 250. And then you add 240. 10, you add 1,500. We'll add all that up. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0 is 0. And 5 plus 4 equals 9. And add the other 4. And 5, and that would equal 13. And 2 plus 1 equals 3. Add the other 2, that equals 5. And 5 plus 5 equals 10. And then, put the 2,000, don't forget the comma, and I got the same exact answer, 2,030.
Let me get one.
Thank you for watching this really awesome video.